beachkeeper.
Yes, sir.
How did you earn that position? Volunteered.
No, I actually get paid. I was out riding my bike and I came here and the guy was sitting here and I talked to him about it, kind of like how you're talking to me.
Uh-huh.
And it was kind of at the beginning of the COVID thing and my hours were getting, you know, lowered at work. So I...
Here you are.
Yeah. But then my hours went back up at work, so now I'm just out here on the weekends.
Hey, you need an umbrella.
I do.
Yeah.
I put lots of sunscreen on, so...
Yeah. So, I'm making a documentary.
All right.
And, I live in Lompoc, but... It's clear there. It didn't clear off until about 1 p.m. But I don't think it's going to clear off here today. We get a few peaks of sun, but I bet the UV index is real high.
So you're the beachkeeper.
I'm the beachkeeper.
What are you keeping?
Basically, I just talk to people and remind them of the closed areas.
Yeah.
And that's really about it.
That's about it, huh? Yeah.
I'm gonna leave my shoes here. Cool facts. Well, even though this is called Surf Beach, it's not surfing beach. No one is surfing. There may be 50 people here. The tide's really low. As you can see over my shoulder here, you can see the seaweed all the way up to the cliffs. That's high tide. So we have low tide right now. Yeah, not a good idea let her so close. It's not a good idea to let her so close to the surf.
Oh, she's been in it before.
Okay, well, it's...
I'm right here.
Okay. So you can see high tide comes all the way up to here. what little critters made all those lines crawling through the sand.
Beachkeeper 5, Beachkeeper 2.
Beachkeeper 5, Beachkeeper 2, he said.
Oh, he's trying to get a hold of
you. Yeah.